then Joan took over bel canto, and for a few brief weeks, I was her accompanist. And then